Hello, I am Paradox Master 1819. I'm recording this on Thursday night, so bear with. I now have a second screen, which means I can see how long I'm streaming for, recording for. You've probably seen the Skyrim-esque things that are coming on. I will be doing that as well as another series. This is, so far, Mass Effect Andromeda episode 35. We are on Kadara. We are about to go this way. We are on Kadara. We are looking for bodies in water. First thing we're going to do is go to the... Oh, that's a snake lizard thing. I forgot what it's called. Oh.
That Exile camp has a high concentration of registered criminals, Pathfinder.
Oh! So this should be entertaining.
Here they come!
Side better.
Shields are up.
That's one way of doing it, I suppose. When in doubt, explode them. Okay, that's just annoying me. Can I... A moment. No, I cannot. Way they do that. Oh yeah, let's just disintegrate your enemy. Oh yes, we are on Kadara. We are looking for dead bodies in water. Or possible murders. Tanya. No. Renderable plates. Is that it now? Yes. It would be so. Okay. G. Random research data. Norm. The hell was that? Well, how is this? Okay. Open the chest. Norm that. Everything taken from this. What do you have there? I've already been at them. Low ammo. That must mean there is an ammunition store around here somewhere. Is that an Atanas pod? No. That's just a heavy duty cargo pod. There's got to be an ammo thing here around here somewhere. There we go. That's mildly annoying. That's not. I'll have uranium anyway. Not real life, Mr. IRA, ISA, whatever. Whatever bullshit you want to call it. Dumpty dumpty. Where's the. No, it's over there. Thankfully, in this climate, it's just the water that would kill you, not the atmosphere like any other planet. Coming through! Ooh.
This technology is not registered to either of Kadara's factions, Pathfinder.
Rokar. Ooh, shot in the legs. Four hits, four shots. Stop pressing console commands. Ugh, I need to change the key bindings for that, I think. Okay, that was a sharpshooter. I don't know where he was. Hi there. Ooh, I see uranium on my left. And they got your other guy as well.
Grenade!
Good night! I'll take the rebalanced field coils. Thank you very much. Anything else here? Whoa! Apart from the enormous, like, toxic water geysers. Sorry. Incendiary ammo. Nice. Omni-gel canisters. Dismantling exile weapons and armor can also be purchased from Surgeon Merchants. And a tactical scope for the sniper rifle. There's my tasty, tasty uranium. And that's the guy I didn't shoot. That's the guy that shot the other guy that was over there. I've not been over there yet. I love the fact that if I go anywhere near that water, I get blah 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 warning. Vetra just stands in it as like, yeah, whatever. Anything else? Another quick search. Nada. Okay then. Back to the Nomad, which I left all the way out here for some reason. Scan this coral. Unknown organism. Mycelium life form. Okay then. If you hear squeaking, that's my nose. I apologise in advance. Where the fuck or how the fuck can I get over there?
Damn, that sky is something else.
I'm gonna say you can go. Maybe going around would be better idea. Nomad needs something to grip onto. That's why I'm so strong. Aha! And down the other side. Cheat hacks, bro. Oh, the weapon cache thingy. Oh, I remember.
This area could be viable for an initiative outpost pathfinder. However, for any long-term success, you'll need to find a solution to Kadara's water toxicity problems.
This is Sloane's territory. Gotta make a deal with her first.
What about the charlatan? The collective's gaining power.
We do not know the charlatan's identity. Sloane may be our only option. Vidal could offer insight.
Yes, she could, and that
goes underground.
Hopefully there's a way down. We're gonna need a really big drill.
Nicked it, and it took all of my shield. Vetra will stand in it, and she'll be perfectly fine. So, now, where were those two? They were over there, weren't they? Oh, we'll have to go around the big lake. Ow! I was out of the water! Didn't even get anywhere near it! What? What is this bull shrimp? Oh, pretty. Nope. Yeah, on top of that leaf just there, the one I'm now looking at, is a cache of food and stuff. Not food. Why do I keep thinking of food? Ugh. Oh, look. A thingy. To place a plant thing. memory thingy jig. Trigger.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Yay! Why on the Hyperion? Why not on the Nexus? Hyperion is on the Nexus.
Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information.
Don't mind our friend here. He was just having a nap. I'm sure he was. A little dirt nap. I made a joke. Now I've got to get back to the fucking Nomad. You know what? As the place isn't toxic, I'm just going to run. And I think it's just over this rise. Or not. It's all the way over there. Ah, fuck it, I'll just keep running. Running. Activate the monolith. Sure, maybe later. Where am I? Oh, there's a memory trigger back there. Oh. Like, oh look, there's another memory trigger. It's fucking miles away on the top of that rock there. Might as well activate one of the monoliths while I'm here. Unless it's on top of the monolith. That's going to be annoying. Well, apparently my blink does wonders. Mass Effect Andromeda, Skyrim edition. Climbing up a mountain when you're not supposed to. Oh, why did you stop? I got a level up from that. Really? This is cheating. But I want to do it. Oh no. I was about to slog the weather down, am I? I'm nearly there. Come on! Damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go. It's up there. I have to go across that way. Come on, polygon, find one. Really? Really? But the fucking nomad could get up here. Ooh, actually, there's a thing down there.
Look out. Our connections won't do us any favors at a camp like that.
Nope. I just saw it. On top of this thing here is a mineral node. How the ever loving fuck do I get up there? All the native wildlife.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Yay. Look, you can clearly see there's a fucking thing up there. How do I get up there though? Can't
mining
jump
zones
there.
In this region are available, Pathfinder. Oh, I've added them to your nav system.
Thank you, Sam. Maybe I have to fall from up there onto it. That would be an interesting scenario to try. Uranium. Nomad. I'd like my nomad, please. Please and thank you. So I can get up that mountain.
Pathfinder.
Oh wow.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Ooh, all the way. Oh, there's titanium there as well. New. Out of the zone. Back in the zone.
You all right, Drac?
Too much high ground. Keep expecting an ambush.
Looking for me line. That drops it down to fair. There's probably one more big spike. It's probably going to be right up here. Oh no. I know, I've got a new skill point. What if I want to use it for something else? Ah, there it is. Titanium. Everybody loves a bit of tit. That's just dropped off the face of the earth. Where is that? It's in the water, isn't it? Yep. Leave this place already. It would appear so. Out of the zone. Okay. See, there's a natural crevice just here. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Forward, damn you! Ugh. I can't do it, there. Fucking help it. I must be able to get up it. Gosh. Ha! Victory is mine! Right. See, I was going about it from the wrong angle. Yes. Whoa. Okay. Not there, then.
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Sam Node on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Okay. Okay. No. Monolith. Counting bodies. That's what I was doing. And because I'm lazy, I'm going to fast travel. Sorry, that was my fingers cracking. Where's the notepad? Have we got to go fish again? Nope, never. Da-da-da-da. Oh, that combo with the inferno and the shield thing is just... Oh. Oh. I want it in my life.
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Can I overlap these mining things? Guess not. I'm gonna be walking.
All these caves? It's a smuggler's dream.
Let's try this way. These are the scutters that you were trying to attack earlier. Hi.
Well, you definitely don't look like an outlaw. Good thing I disarmed the traps.
Traps?
Sorry about that. I'm used to your kind giving me trouble.
You've only seen the worst of us. We have some good ones.
Well, you haven't shot at me yet. That's a start.
You said you had traps around here?
Corrosive traps. Made them with the gas from the vents.
That's smart.
You have to get creative out here. I learned sabotage when shooting stopped working. I can disable vehicles, take down shields, anything that gives us an edge over attackers.
What are you doing out here?
Keeping my people safe. Between the Ket and the outlaws, we've been pushed out of our homes. Some decided to dig their heels in and weather the attacks. I'm making sure they survive.
The Resistance could use someone with skills like yours.
We have enough to deal with here. I'm not leaving my people. Besides, what does a human know about the Resistance?
Resistance could use someone with skills like yours.
We have enough to deal with here. Besides, what does a human know about the Resistance?
More than you could know.
Stay safe out here.
No problem there.
Is there a... Oh, container. I'm just going to steal your moisture filters and your polymer wrap. Any more? Is that a bedroll removable object? It is! Okay, I depleted that. Now... I need to go follow this road that way. And then take a... I can't rotate the map in this game, which is a bit annoying. Take a right and then a left. Oh, there's the right. Pick up some speed. Lots of dirt fragments going everywhere.
Doesn't look like an outcast or collective camp. Let's check it out.
And shoot everybody.
Think that's it.
No. Not hide behind the box, please. Yeah, much. Fuck you. Popple, I fucking dare you. Goodbye. Sorry, comlink. The failure is gonna be something in here. I was right. Nom. Katana shotgun. Isn't that the Krogan version? Okay. I've just kicked over an explosive barrel, haven't I? Yep. Away. If you have a biotic pull and biotic push, you can actually pick those up and throw them at enemies. I've never successfully achieved picking up and throwing things at enemies. I usually pull too close to myself and someone shoots them and they blow. Dissolved to mush. Because game is weird. For some reason there are smoking craters here, or is that just corrosive gases kind of thing? I'm assuming that's right. Dum-de-dum-de-dum. Where is this? Just there.
That should do it. We found all we can. Let's get back to Sonaris.
I agree. And we're going to cheat. What's that? Tyria named Thrasia sold you the nerve point for a weapons cache stolen from the Nexus. Ooh. Well, we're already going that way, so... Why the fuck not? What the fuck happened there? That is not a welcoming sound. Well, I think I'm going to get away from it to run on speed. Oh, that was so weird. Having two screens is a bit weird. Especially for me, because usually I'm a scrub and I'm used to just one. If you've just noticed, I just turned down the game audio. Just slightly, because my voice is a little hoarse. Shetlands. Oh, Shetland ponies are fucking massive. The joke died.
Looks like those exiles stole tech from the port. Should be careful.
And kill them.
Nice work.
It's that wet, squishy noise that I just love. Oh, that's a Rykor. That's two Rykor. Fucking flying. Fuck you. No, get out of the console commands. That one. That one. Shot through him and hit his friend. That's penetration distance damage whatever for you working. Oh, it's glorious when some fucker's behind cover and you can just blow his head off. Ugh. It's like armor piercing but without armor piercing. It's great, especially with this gun. Good day. Yum. Small power core. It would appear they were having a party. Does that make me a party crasher? I already have enough. All the money! Da 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 da. Probably gonna be something over here. If not, I should be very disappointed. No, I'm disappointed. What is that thing? That is a wonderfully made can of baked beans. It's the little details that, you know, they actually bothered to have somebody render in a can of baked beans. I mean, admittedly, it is going through that loop of the box, but is there a can of baked beans? Question, where is the ammunition box? There should be one around here somewhere. I'm gonna tell you now. Where's the ammunition, motherfuckers? Oh, look, they were fixing the car. Or pulling it apart for scrap. That was a waste of ammunition. I said I really don't need smart sniper rifle ammo in a minute. I should be very sad. Shotgun though. I'm gonna fucking take everything first. Oh, that's a pariah.
Here they come.
Not if I can help it. No, I want the pariah. How? Biotic amplifier.
I think that's all of them.
Where did Ed guy go? Here was another one of those. What's the other? There's three. There's the pariah, a guardian, and mechanist. I want to say. Where did his body go? Must dissolve like the others. Shit. Obviously. Each one is biotic specialist. Pariah is a biotic specialist. Mechanic is obviously the tech specialist. And then Combat Adept is the third one. But I can't remember the name of the third one because I'm an idiot. Where did all those boxes go? Oh, they're just here. Oh, I've just opened them. Lol. Sorry about that, just a little bit of a coughing fit. Oh, that's revolting. All damage, but all over. Sure, let's go for that one. Yay, I've got the hiccups. Thank you. You picked the wrong place to stand. Yep. Track and dead. That's grenade! I love the fact I boosted in towards the bad guys. Sorry. Oh dear, sorry. Oh fucking hell. I'll just take them both. Right. Cheating time. Sorry. I keep hiccuping. Where's the nearest one? Probably there. We could do that one at the same time. Unavailable in combat. Oh, fuck off. How can I fast travel? Sorry, I keep hiccuping everybody. Yay! Right, we should hand these bodies in. Oh, fucking hell. Sorry. And then that would be the end of the episode. Made a very frustrated cow noise then. Sorry. And again. Dive bomb! Oh, hello.
Hi again. Do you have the locations of the victims? It's the only way to make sure justice is served.
Or you could give the data to me for a quick reward. Something weird.
Someone has to be held accountable for these murders.
Thank you. A civilization is nothing without justice.
What the fuck was that noise? Oh fuck, it sounded like me. I have hiccups. Sorry! Episode, because then it gets two missions out of the way, and then I can go do the main one. I don't have A, time for bullshit, B, time. Literally just don't have time. Oh my god, why have I still got hiccups? Break! Really? I've numbed you already, and you're seeing it at an odd angle. I'd try and get rid of it, but I can't. Holding my breath doesn't seem to work.
The transformer platform is off kilter. An easy fix.
There you go.
Oh, fucking bite me, you bitch. In fact, yes, please bite me. Oh, what? Oh, you bitch, you
back
set me
again?
Up.
That nav point was a setup.
Setup? Was the cache not there?
Yeah, but so were a lot of exiles who tried to kill me.
I'm not responsible for the actions of my other customers.
Other customers?
I may have sold the nav point to multiple people, but in my defense, I didn't think you'd all show up at once.
I want a refund. That would be logical. Meh.
Oh, great. That makes it all better then.
I don't see why you're so upset. You got your weapons, and you survived.
True.
But I don't like unhappy customers. I'll give you a discount for your trouble. That's more than fair.
Sure. Whatevs. Detection system. Anything in there that I need? Oh, preferably uranium would be nice. If there's any there. No, because I nommed that last time. Okay. Yeah. Begin and end with this. US sunset that never seems to turn to night. Sorry. I've been Paradox Master 1819. Yawn. This has been Mass Effect Andromeda. Be nice to your fellow humans. Goodbye. Enormous apologies for the voice.